Good day to you from Chem Help ASAP. Let's better define aromaticity. To start, let's look at an old reaction for us. On the top line, cyclohexene reacts with Br2 to form an anti-addition product, a dibromide. Let's now look at benzene under the same conditions. Even though benzene has CC pi bonds just like cyclohexene, the addition reaction does not work. Let's put an X through the presumed product to emphasize that this product is not formed. For some reason, benzene and molecules like benzene are much more stable than expected. This surprising stability is called aromaticity. Aromaticity is closely tied to the idea of resonance. Indeed, benzene has two resonance forms with equal energy. Here's one, the one we showed before. And here is the other. We have just moved the double bonds in benzene. Energetically equivalent resonance forms are often called degenerate resonance forms. Perhaps interestingly, all the carbon-carbon bonds in benzene have equal length, 1.40 angstroms. Each is shorter than a typical carbon-carbon single bond of 1.54 angstroms, but longer than a typical carbon-carbon double bond of about 1.34 angstroms. The intermediate bond length in benzene is explained by looking at the two resonance forms of benzene. The actual picture for benzene is a blending of these two resonance forms. The carbon-carbon bonds have the properties of both a single bond and a double bond. Therefore, we get a bond length between 1.34 and 1.54 angstroms. Sometimes, in order to represent the aromaticity of rings like benzene, people will put a circle, shown in the bottom right, a circle in the ring instead of pi bonds. I strongly prefer pi bonds, but very many people show the circles, and you will likely encounter this style as you learn more chemistry. So, we have this name for molecules that show this special stability, aromaticity. Is there a name for molecules that do not show this stability? Yes, non-aromatic molecules are called aliphatic molecules. Cyclohexene, in the top reaction of this slide, is an aliphatic molecule. Aromaticity loosely describes the surprising lack of reactivity that we see in some molecules, for example, benzene. Molecules that are not aromatic are called aliphatic molecules.